came up on this ring package unit.
Said it quit working. Look at that, we're all iced up. Believe it or not, there's hardly any humidity out here today, but we are iced up. Bitches, the bad capacitor. Yeah, the motor's warm, so I'm gonna check the capacitor. Maybe it's a bad blower motor. Maybe it's a bad capacitor. It's frosty. Okay, it was a bad capacitor. So I put another 10 in. You can see how the other capacitor's leaking fluid here. It's leaking fluid up there. My amps look good. Just waiting for the compressor to come on and we'll be good to go. I don't think I've ever made a compressor or a capacitor video before, but you know, here we got a capacitor. It's bad. Let's check it. Put a new one in. La-di-dee, la-di-da, but just waiting for the cooling to come on. And glued the insulation on the door and ran a little bit of tape along the side of it so it doesn't interfere with the blower motor. And we're gonna be good to go. The unit's already set up for 2.8 volts. So we're good to go. 5 minutes seems like a long time. But you're waiting for it, but it's gonna, should come on in a minute here and we'll be good to go. All right, it's up and running. 3-ton, 3-phase heat pump. Just a simple capacitor video. The capacitor on the indoor blower motor took a powder. We're good to go. Everything amps out correctly. It's about 100 degrees out right now. I don't have time to play around. I'm gonna let the customer know that we're all done. The Ring package heat pump is up and running again. A couple or a few Bryant heat pumps, 3-phase, got 1 4-ton, 4 3-tons, 3-ton units. Did counter flash the curbs. The curbs are counter flashed. I'm verifying that they're all running in cool mode.